This is Master Gio here at New York Comic Con 2017 with the lovely Kristen Lanae. How are you doing, Kristen?
I'm doing very good. A little bit exhausted, but I'm doing good.
is this your first time at New York Comic Con?
Very first time here ever. It's the biggest con I've ever done, so it's very intimidating, but it's been a lot of fun so far.
It's been busy, I'd imagine, right?
Yeah, very, very busy. Surprisingly, I thought Thursday was our busiest day at the booth.
Really?
Weird, because
I would have thought, you know, Saturday. Yeah.
Right. There's definitely a lot more people on Saturday, but as far as, like, booth traffic, yeah, Thursday was, like, a big day for us, so.
So, how did you get into cosplay?
Well, I kind of grew up with video games, playing the Super Nintendo, Street Fighter, and all that good stuff, and then back in 2013, I went to my very first convention, Phoenix Comic Con, and I knew nothing about cosplay. I didn't know what it was. And I saw these people dressing up, and I'm like, what's going on? It's not Halloween. And then I found out it was cosplay, and I pretty much just jumped right into it. I made my first costume like a week later. So, yeah, it was really cool, and I've been enjoying it so far. So.
Awesome. So you usually make your own costumes?
Yeah, I try to make most all of my costumes. If not, then my friend Dustin, like, he makes some of my props and pieces, but I like to sew, so that's kind of my thing. So I make most of the actual costume part. But.
And how long does it usually take you to make one?
It kind of depends. Like, a costume like this only takes a week or two, but if I'm doing, like, a heavy armor suit, that can take, like, a month or two. It's pretty intense, so.
Which was one of your harder costumes to make?
I don't know if you're familiar with Overwatch. There's a character called McCree, and he's wearing, like, full armor, and he's got a mechanical arm, so I had to build all of that out of foam and Warbla, and it took me a month or two to make that one. So
nice. What drew you to do Power Girl? Is she one of your favorite characters?
Yeah, I mean, sometimes I choose characters just because I aesthetically like them, and that's kind of the case with Power Girl. I just like the aesthetic. Boob window, not gonna lie. that was one of the things that drew me on, but yeah, kind of half and half. Sometimes I really like the character, other times I just appreciate the costume design. So
are there any that are your favorite to cosplay as?
I know it's like super cliche, but I love Harley Quinn because you can just act crazy and have a good time, so that's one of my favorites to be in, to be honest. So
what's your favorite Harley look?
Suicide Squad is the main one that I do, so I've been having a lot of fun with that, and people tell me I look like Margot Robbie. I don't know, it's what they say, but yeah.
All right, so do you have anything else lined up after this?
As far as, like, conventions?
Yeah.
I'm going to Mexico City, La Molcon, next month, and then December, Walker Stalker Con, I think is what it's called. It's in New Jersey, so that's my rest of the year plan so far.
Cool, cool. And do you do modeling or anything else outside of cosplaying?
Yeah, I do a lot of modeling. That's actually where I started with everything, so yeah, I do promotional work for companies, like apparel companies, Gunner Optics, they make glasses, so, yeah.
All right, and cool. And if fans want to follow you on your social media, what would that be?
You can just go to kristenlanae.com. It might be the easiest option. I have all my social media links, but, you know, just most of my sites are just Kristen Lanae. Sorry.
All right, any final words?
It's been awesome. Check out my gun.
Yeah. This is not
and
a gun.
Don't.
Yeah, that's a gun.
There you go, the gym.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you so much.